reddish cast. That'll be a nice complement to the cottonwoods. In the format, I'm looking at format as the kind of the first feature to determine the drawing. So what is the shape that you're going to kind of put this two-dimensionality into? You've scaled it so the cottonwood tree is vast and the willows are small. Make it a little more opaque. Just, this is the thing, I want to feel like I'm overpainting where my darks are. Two thirds, okay.
So, and I wanted this to be less than the sky.
A little bit of patterning possible in my sky. Did you see that?